While that cooks, I'm gonna grab our lasagna noodles and I'm going to break them into 2-inch pieces because we're not gonna be layering anything like a traditional lasagna. Because we're doing it in the skillet, I'm just gonna break these into pieces so everything's going to cook together at the same rate and pretty quickly. This recipe is my favorite. And I don't have to go through and cut everything into bite-sized pieces for my two boys. I can just serve a spoonful.